Sidney Godley House on the Digby Estate in Bethnal Green. Built in 1936, it comprises 73 flats. 2 years ago, Tower Hamlets Council spent £1 million renovating 40 of them. After that, the money ran out, leaving another 33 flats standing empty and derelict. But councillors in the Alliance-controlled borough are sceptical that the white paper proposals will solve the housing problem for local people. They fear it could make it worse.
If the tenants would have to pay for any improvements that were done, rather than them being directed via the borough, then they would see massive rent rises for themselves of perhaps £5, £10, £15 a week. And as a result, it may be that the actual people who live at the presence may be pushed out of the area because they simply could not afford to pay for it.
On the Digby Estate this afternoon, the government's plans met with a mixed reception.
Well, anybody that'll do the place up like and finish, you know, the mess that we have here, it's like a dump like with the last 3 years looking out the window like, you know. And you've got old trams going in and out of the buildings and they're drinking wine. You know, that.
You're not frightened about rents going up if the estates are improved?
No, I'm not really worried about that, like, you know.
Social pay my rent now, but like, I don't pay nothing, but I don't know what would happen, do you know what I mean? If I had to pay rent out of my money, because I don't get a lot a week.
Bethnal Green residents say they don't mind if the yuppies move in, as long as they aren't forced out into even worse inner-city ghettos. Alina Kerkuch in Bethnal Green for Thames News.